Hey, what's going on, ladies and gents? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Today we're going to be talking about the Overflowing Mastery event. We're going to talk about this really quick and make it nice, short, and concise. Anyways, it's the double drops with talent level of materials week. I'm assuming this is going to be for a week. Yeah, it's going to be for a week. So yeah, if you guys want to farm any talent books, this is the time for you to do so. So how this is going to work, it obviously is still going to consume your resin. And you have to be, you know, just eligible for you to go into that dungeon that you want, or domain rather. Anyways, moving on, it's gonna be really simple. If you guys go into these domains, you're gonna get a double drop. And you can only do this 3 times per day. You only have 3 times every single day to get this. So if you guys wanna use your resin, this is how to do it. I'm not quite sure if you could use condensed resin and count it as 3 times, because that's going to be pretty insane. I'm not quite sure if that's going to work. I'm assuming it doesn't. I'm assuming you can use 1 condensed resin to count for 2 opportunities, and 1 opportunity you're going to have to use urgent resin. But I will test it out for you guys, and I will see how it works, and I will let you guys know as soon as that happens, right? As soon as it is, as it's out, I'm gonna make a video on it as well. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye.